Stop being a little bitch and take the loss like a fucking man. Unless you's a bitch. And in that case, take the loss as a bitch.
Locate the enemy, close and destroy.
Alright, just stick our heads in this game, dude. Don't let that other shit distract you. We gotta win. 2-for-1 for the day, and I'm not about to lose that dispute. I'm literally not even worried. Oh, I just did the G slash.
I don't even understand what the- oh shit, I almost fell from that.
Stay back, just stay back. Don't stay next to me because you'll just get double teamed.
The bomb has been planted.
Yeah, they just stunned it. I'm gonna loop around. Check for ninja if you want. I don't know.
Yeah, there's one in there. They're both in there. I got one of them. Yep, he just ran.
Good call.
And that's the way the cookie crumbles.
I kinda wanted you to back up, but played it well.
Well, I was behind the rock, so I had some defense.
Where are you? Oh, I thought you were right at the door.
No. I forgot to press record again.
Fuck! They're 2-bar. Now they're 1-bar. Oh man. This sucks. Like, if I was them, I would hate it. I keep G-sliding, dude. The other mid, across mid. Oh my god, dude! I just got fucking smoked. To your left.
Got one.
Woo! Oh, he almost got me, dude. I got nervous. Especially because I saw the kill cam of someone dying, but I didn't know if it was you or him. So I was just focused on my target. I'm nervous when I shoot from that distance. Switching sides. Why didn't call up?
Hey, you don't know.
Yeah, sure not. I mean, they haven't disputed yet, but that's a lot.
Oh god, they're both here. He's across.
I'm moving. Just watch my distance.
No, he went around.
Yeah, he did. No, stay right there. Like a hard
door. Oh, behind me. Oh, I couldn't fucking move.
Did you watch Jokin?
Yeah, he went left.
Wait, up there?
No, just left. Gotta be a plant to me. Nope. Oh, you have the plant.
Yep. Bomb planted.
Yep, there he was. Oh. Oh my god.
Dude, I saw him too. What a pussy. Ah, I should have waited like I wanted to, thinking about it.
I thought you were gonna call in your HCXD once you turn that corner.
I wanted to, but I was like, it's so low.
That's so real.
Huh?
I don't know who that is.
Oh, it's a guy who wants to dispute.
Oh.
What's up, man? You have a mic? You don't have a mic?
Operation ready, boy.
Yes, not.
Left.
We shouldn't have lost that round. This is my bad. I didn't know he'd still be in that room. Like, I wanted to check. I'm looking mid. I didn't see anything.
Oh, one guy just fell from that.
It's the only place he can fall off.
Yep. Good kill.
This is gonna look a little weird. Or at least it felt weird. I like stopped shooting. No, I didn't. I don't know. It just went up and down.
Oh.
Felt like I like stopped shooting.
It's funny. It's 3-1, and we're 3-1.
Like a 2-bar and a 1-bar. Also, I don't want to say that. That's all the reason.
We got the bomb.
Ready? I don't know what to do first.
HCXD deployed.
Oh, he's in mid. All the way across mid. By the tank. They're both there. Tank. Tell you what I'll do. They're both there, dude.
Got him.
Woo! Good shit, bro.
That was clutch. He almost killed me.
He baited me. Oh, the other guy was running away. Damn. I was coming. If it wasn't you, it was me. I was losing my stuff. Boy, Chris was fucking kills. What are you... He caught me, though, dude. Plants. Let's go, A.
Alright.
Straight rush A. Just keep running, dude. Just keep running. Get that... That upper hand by crossing this midway.
He's across.
Where?
On left. They might be in back way. Or they went rocks.
I don't see anything over here. Oh, I think I just saw him on top rock. Yep, I did.
The bomb has been planted.
Oh,
I got them. Oh, fuck.
I ran out of ammo and I thought I had a secondary. He was right there on the floor.
Just for that? Fucking douchebag.
No. You're such a dig. Now they're gonna dispute because they had a bad fucking connection. See what you do? Nice, that's mine. Come on, dude. You make me so fucking nervous. Oh my god! We lose the round of four.
Of course we're not losing that. Pooped on. I'm fucking pooping. I teabagged everybody.
That kid's 0-6 because he has a 1-bar.
You can't dispute because you have shit. Watch this. He fucking glitched right in front of me.
I mean, you would have to quit the match. If you take the whole match, I don't think you can do that.
Yeah, it's too late. They got their ass.
They should have backed out first round and then said something to change hopes. Otherwise, like, you're pretty much just going to work. How about we let them win this round?
Fuck that. I wanna win. I wanna win.
HCXD. I want to win. Fuck me. I couldn't call it. He's top church window. They're probably gonna look for you too. Oh, he saw one. Yep. Cut him off. Oh, can he get it? Oh, I'm sorry. They probably changed their classes because you called it in too fast. They got him. Oh, he's bomb.
Watch it.
Oh, they fucking stunned back there. They think you're back there.
Bomb is on.
Clutch Chris. You want to do that?
Just want to get at least one kill.
Behind you. Straight behind you. Oh, yeah. He's behind you. Yep. Suck.
Oh, don't you dare.
There you go. Alright. You get one kill and you're doing. Oh, God.
This motherfucker. He better hope that we fucking. That they kill us.
Also, the other team, they didn't even leave once they saw the people were there for so long.
No, they played through the whole game.
If it's that big of a problem, where you want to, like, fight them, you can back out. Restart the match with the amount of rounds that you have going on already. So, like, we still would have had the same rounds if we restarted.
There was one guy using sniper rifle BMP.
No.
Glitch and
oh, shit.
Psychosis. They definitely went A.
Bomb online.
They're on barn side of A. Ow. Please get that guy.
Pinch behind him. Oh, there he is.
I fucking... Oh, please wait. Wait. Oh, please don't.
Yes, baby.
Oh, fucking teabag. Oh.
I have the wrong controls. I'm pressing circle and it's to hit melee.
Ah, oh, fucking teabag. Oh,
yes, baby.
Bitch.
Good game, Chris.
That's right, Zach boy. This is your body and I'm fucking teabag.
Oh, I was gonna shoot you. Fuck. I should have done it before.
I baited that dude so nasty. And then you got this kill.
You didn't even fucking react. Like, what? Oh, you were shooting him already?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
And then I straight went for the teabag.
We won. We're 3-for-1 for the day.
Jesus, guys.
Should be 4-for-1. I mean, 4-for-0. Oh, that sucks, dude. You think about it? We should be 4-0.
Bullshit.
Swear to God, if this team fucking comes up with some bullshit, like, we're disputing. We had that connection. Like, dang it, dude. Press the share button right now.
Oh, yes.